a power outage at Wachusett Mountain, forcing that resort to close for the day today. This is its second to last weekend of the season. Shortly after noon today, officials made the decision to stay closed since it would still be a few hours before they'd get power back on the mountain. According to their snow report, the mountain got 2 inches of snow in the last 48 hours.